Are you kidding me? Are we talking about Mark of the Beast here? Now, what? Are we talking about a microchip implant that they want to put into our hands that has all of our personal information on it? Folks, it is already the law of the land. It was passed with the Obamacare bill. And now the date has been set when Americans will be implanted with this microchip. That is, every person in the United States of America must receive the microchip that is a RFID chip. Okay? That means a radio frequency identification device. When are you going to have it? Perhaps as soon as March 2013. You gotta be kidding me! What? Okay. Hang on here. Let me get this information up for us. Hang on. Okay, let's look into the bill and see what it really says. This new healthcare bill, also known as the Obamacare law, requires an RFID chip that is implantable in all of us. This chip will not only contain your personal information, it has tracking capabilities, but it will be linked to your bank account as well. Let's go to page 1004 for this new law. Okay, it's dictating the timing of this chip. It reads, and I quote, not later than 36 months after the date of the enactment of this law of the land, that by March 23rd, 2013, would be required to have an RFID microchip underneath our skin. Whoa. Now remember, this chip will be linked with our bank account information and will have other information as well, like medical records, social security number, current residence, tracking capabilities, because you'll have a GPS built into it. Now listen to this. On Sunday, March 21st, 2010, the United States Senate healthcare bill, also known as the H.R. 3200, it was passed, and was passed and signed into law the following Tuesday. If we go into that law on page 1004 of this new law, it tells us that there will be a RFID microchip implant. So the law is H.R. 3200 section 2531. Let me go to page 1001 paragraph 1, which is talking about the National Medical Device Registry. I can't believe that name, huh? Device Registry. Here I quote, the Secretary shall establish a National Medical Device Registry. In this subsection, referred to as the Registry, to facilitate the analysis of post-market safety and outcome data on each device. That A, it is to be used in or on a patient, and will have the medical records on it. Now remember, here it's going to be a class 2 device. That means it's implantable. It'll have life supporting, life sustaining information on it. Now, what does this mean, life supporting and life sustaining information? Well, that's basically saying it's going to have your financial information, your bank accounts, all of your data, such as your social security number, your current residence, etc. And don't forget that it's got a GPS on it. Be able to track you when you go into certain facilities like stores, hospitals, and other things that will be able to track you here. The technology is already here, folks. They've been putting similar chips in pets and on some criminals, and the law has already been passed. It is now a matter of implementation. So, Brother Daniel, is this really going to happen? Well, just ask yourself this question. Will this law be repealed? Let's go to the Bible here and see what it says. Let's go to Revelation chapter 13, verse 13. And he doeth great wonders, so that he maketh fire come down from heaven on the earth in the sight of men, and deceiveth them that dwell on the earth by the means of those miracles which he had power to do in the sight of the beast, saying to them that dwell on the earth that they should make an image to the beast which had the wound by a sword and did live. And he had power to give life unto the image of the beast, that the image of the beast should both speak and cause that as many as would not worship the image of the beast should be killed. And he causeth all, both small and great, rich and poor, free and bound, to receive a mark in their right hand. Now, notice it says in their right hand. It doesn't say on. It says in. This is right in the Bible, guys. It says in their right hand. Or on their forehead. So, let's talk about a mark that's in the hand. Whoa, that's something different. And that no man might buy or sell, save he that had the mark, or the name of the beast, or the number of his name. Here is wisdom. Let him that hath understanding count the number of the beast. What is the number of a man? And his number is 600, 666. I mean 666. Okay. So he that has wisdom. Okay. Well, let's look around here and see. Does anything that I have 666 on it? Well, let me just bring out a book. A random book that was on my desk here. And let's look at these barcodes here. Now these barcodes, they start with two skinny lines right there, two skinny lines, and then, oh, look at that, right in the middle they got two skinny lines again, and then they got two more skinny lines right at the end. Okay, so they start with two skinny lines, in the middle they have two skinny lines, and then at the end they got two more skinny lines. Okay, so that was on that book. Let me just get a can of juice here. Let me see here. Is it here? Yep. Two skinny lines, two skinny lines, two skinny lines. Okay, two skinny lines, two skinny lines. Here's a box of nuts. Same thing. Two skinny lines, and then two skinny lines. And then on here, two skinny lines, two. So everything that I can buy or maybe even sell, so I want to sell these mixed nuts, they have these lines in them. They start with the skinny lines, middle lines, the middle skinny lines, and then the last skinny lines. It's on the barcode, and everything that I buy is got the barcode on it. Wow, okay. So what do two skinny lines represent? Well, let's see here. If I look at an item here that has the number 6 on it, okay, here we go. This book, it's got a 6, and see these numbers? What's written above them is repetition of that number, representation. So if you go 6 here, it's represented by these two skinny lines. And those exact same skinny lines that are at the end, middle, and at the beginning here. So two skinny lines is a 6. So it starts 6, the middle one is 6, and the last one is 6. Ouch. And that's going to be implanted in our hand here. You tell me what this is all about, guys. Comment and rate. Thank you for watching.